shot him in the head.
Run, okay. Throw the blind up.
Down the hill, and I just melee, and I followed blood all the way down the hill, and I stood there and watched, and I seen him flopping. He was in the creek down there.
Down in the creek, dead.
Dead.
Unbelievable. Shot with a gun with a
freaking longbow. Yeah, baby.
Broke the arrow when he hit the tree. It was sticking through his neck. I didn't see that. It broke these little blades off.
And I didn't have blades. I don't put bleeder blades on. See it sticking in his neck when he flew off.
I did. It was like this.
It broke down there. It was still stuck in his neck.
When he turned to walk off, I was watching to see if he fell over. And then it surprised me when he
took off flying.
He took off, and I was fixing to throw up his chute, and then he hit that tree.
Yeah.
And he fell like he was dead.
So he was jacked up.
I thought he was fine.
I think he was going to die right there because he was laying down. When I came over the hill, he seen me, and he jumped up running, kind of like flew through the tree.
Sat still, let him bleed out. He stayed right there. So he bled out right there.
Yeah. We weren't even ready. He came to that freaking five call.
5 minutes. I didn't even have my mask or my gloves on. I couldn't even put my bow together. I just had to sit there.
That's what it's all about right there. It's better to be lucky than good any day.
Awesome.
It's crazy. You think we should sit a little longer?
I'd like to kill one too.
Let's sit longer. There's one more out here.
Yeah.
And they hear gunshots all the time.